The tension is palpable, and you can understand why. Two high-level sides about to face each other, and it's anyone's guess how this is going to end up. Night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And hopefully we have explosive action to bring you on this, the 5th of November. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Rayo Vallecano.
Well, thanks, Derek. Yeah, I'm expecting plenty of fireworks on the pitch, at least from the players. It should be a good game, though. I'm looking forward to this one.
And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Completely. There it is! What a start they've made.
Here's the replay. All stops up and down across into the box. Just taking the first attempt to win on this. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
At the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Doing everything possible to keep possession. This could square the game. And a decent delivery. Good ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Vinicius Junior, Mendy, and Bellingham. Mendy has it, and passing it well. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Mendy, far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way.
Was a fine play.
It's a well-struck pass. Can they take advantage? Well, they have just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Toni Kroos. Mendy, and dealt with that ball comfortably. And teammates to play it to. Vinicius Junior. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Unai Lopez. Now with Aridane. Baliu. With Lopez. Oscar Trejo. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Rodrigo. Able to get a body in the way. to play it in. And the keeper in complete command of the situation. Advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, sometimes advantage just doesn't work out, and the referee has awarded a free kick now. Well, clattered away. So on the cusp of the half-time interval, and Real Madrid with a narrow lead. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen from them in this half?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and...
It should be! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Espino. And room now out on the wing. Who can he pick out? And we'll see from the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Really clever pressing. Pepe. Continues his run. Crossing into the middle.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart?
Well, as the...
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Well, couldn't keep it. Of course, let's see if something comes of this. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Real Madrid versus Valencia. A good tackle. And then Dan. Oh, big chance! And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
That's a fairly easy finish at the end, but he still had to take it.
To Aridane. They've regained possession. Intelligent threaded pass here. Bellingham! Well, couldn't put it away. They still lead, however.
Well, he really should.
should be working the goalkeeper there. It's a great chance to score. Not great from the keeper. Minutes left for play. Well, another treat from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Rayo Vallecano facing Girona. Well, it looks highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Recordamos que a la salida del estadio,
Vinicius Junior. Garcia, Lejeune with it. It's a good looking ball. He'll take this on. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. Rudiger. Now with Bellingham. To the final 20 minutes. Showing a real will to win the ball. What can Real do from this position? Way towards the near post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Oh, great vision. Play in a Real Madrid throw-in coming up. Mendy. Here's Kroos. And strong at the goalkeeper there. Oscar Trejo. Baliu. Oscar Valentin. And in the perfect position to read it. Well, this game is almost over. Not quite yet. Real Madrid still with a bit of work to do. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen from them?
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. Vinicius, can he finish them all? He's done it! What a climax to this game! Underway, 3-1 the score. Oscar Valentin, Lejeune, the defensive intervention there. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Promising pass and a confident clearance. Victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was the impressive performance today.